Chapter 2. Trees. Ready with leaves and with buds stood the tree. "Shall I take them?" the frost said, now puffing with glee.
"Oh my, no, let them stand till flowers are at hand."
All trembling from treetop to root came the plea. Flowers unfolding, the birds gladly sung. "Shall I take them?" the wind said, and merrily swung.
"Oh my, no, let them stand till cherries are at hand,"
protested the tree, while it quivering hung. The cherries came forth 'neath the sun's glowing eye. "Shall I take them?" a rosy young girl's eager cry.
"Oh my, yes, you can take. I've kept them for your sake."
Low bending its branches, the tree brought them nigh.